The Hydroway Drainage System is the leading basement and crawl space waterproofing solution not only in the region, but across the world. The Hydroway Drainage System is the fastest on the market and is a patented innovative technology that has been used worldwide with no known failures. It has been installed in a variety of applications, including highway drainage, outdoor stadiums, athletic fields, including many NFL, MLB, and NCAA fields, golf course fairways, civil construction, and several thousand residential basements and crawl spaces across the country. Whenever rain falls in abundance, the Hydroway system is known for its superior performance. By having the industry's fastest inflow rate, leaving more than 80% available open space for water intake, and the ability to handle a higher capacity of incoming water. But most importantly, it will never clog, unlike conventional pipe and rock systems. Let's take a look at how Hydroway is installed. The first step before installing the Hydroway 2000 system is to carefully remove a portion of concrete in the affected area. Next, a sump pit outline is excavated and the sump pit is installed. Then, a trench is excavated around the affected area of the basement or crawl space. Then, the installation of the Hydroway drainage system begins.
At this home, we have two common problems that happen at many homes. Rainwater that soaks into the soil will typically come in the cove joint where the wall meets the footing, or it'll come up underneath the footing. This water builds up hydrostatic pressure underneath the floor and can come out where your floor meets the wall or through cracks that you may have in your floor. What we're going to do here is install the Hydroway drainage system. Now this is a concrete foundation. If it were a block foundation, one of the things that would be necessary for the technicians to do would be to drill holes into the cells of the block to allow any water that may get into the block to drain out and into our system. We will install, in this application, a Hydroway system next to your foundation's footing that will drain into a sump pit and be pumped outside. Then we will also put a bridging material on top of the footing. This system will lay on top of your footing. It will transition into your sump pit where it will be pumped out of the house and away from your home's foundation.
Because the Hydroway system does not depend on rock for a filter, the trench is then backfilled with previously excavated soil. After the backfill is complete, concrete is poured on top and carefully troweled smooth. Then, a discharge hose is connected to the sump pump to carry water away from your home's foundation. This requires the excavation of a small trench on the exterior of your home to an exit point. Once installed, the trench is then backfilled with previously excavated soil and compacted. Once the job is complete, the work area is clean. All construction debris is removed.